I put well over 172 hours into this game, and I've unlocked achievements that only the top 1% have achieved, because I'm just that good. End of the rainbow? What? They couldn't have a more manly achievement? Like, y'all, that's what you're showing off? You know what? Look past that. DNA overloaded. I literally changed my strand of DNA like an absolute god of a scientist. No one else does that. No one else does that.
What?
Besides the top 1%.
Facts.
Now, this game is a game that's filled with an amazing amount of just immersive, sexy, beautiful content.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And when I say beautiful, I'm talking gorgeous. This thing, absolutely incredible. This guy, freaking handsome as hell. Even the way I parkour hardcore is just the most attractive thing I've ever seen in my life. Look at my character's little booty.
Shut up, you ugly.
Pile of junk, absolutely tasty.
Hop, 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 jump, jump.
That combo, sweet as baby back ribs.
Ooh, delicious.
This lady, or what I think might be a lady. I don't know, you can't be too sure these days. Actually, I can't even lie, that's kind of sexist. I just assumed that it was a lady because she's holding, or maybe he, because you know, like I said, you never know nowadays. I just assume their gender because they're holding a bucket on their head.
I'm triggered. You fucking sexist!
This man is an attractive hunk of a man. I'm still in this girl right now because nobody can stand up to me.
Huh?
Let's be real. I mean, I carry a giant sword and a plunger on my back.
Evidence.
Just be honest with yourself and tell me who's topping that. No one. Not even God. Because in this world, I am a god. I'm the god. Speaking of which, I need to go back and find those creatures. This thing, I lied. Not attractive. Actually, one of the more uglier monsters in this equation and scenario. So, I need to make sure that you never procreate. But not in my world. I'm sorry. Oh, I also engineered them to not be able to swim, just so I could do stuff like this. Watch him drown from the safety of the shore. Isn't that amazing? You spin me right around, baby, right around, like a regular baby, right around. Yeet! But enough with the small talk. Basically, I'm here because I want to show you how to play this game like an absolute beast. Not just a beast. I am going to be showing you how to conquer this game, and all of its spoils will be yours with the snap of a finger through you harnessing the power of an absolute god. First off, settings, hardest difficulty. No questions, no arguments. And if you're actually sitting there in your chair, eating your chips, on your couch, wherever you are, watching this video saying, oh, I don't know, I might not be strong enough, it might be too difficult, it might be too hard. Stop being a little mama's boy. Grow a pair, go to the gym, get some games.
What'd he say?
And start looking and acting like a god. Put the game on hard mode. Like, honestly, do you even live, bro? Not even a question I should ask, because I know you don't, because you're complaining about how hard something is. Man up and get the job done. Like a god. First things first, find an OP weapon. Me, I have an OP weapon, you know, it's pretty strong. It's my Shock-O-Matic 9000. I just pull it out, unclog toilets.
Incredible.
And also clung. I also use it to unclog the anal holes of any enemies that might be dumb enough to try and step against me and question my godhood. Now, the next order of business on the agenda, find a massive monster and get to work. Get busy, if you know what I mean. Now, this is a vault. These vaults contain those weapons that I talked to you about. The ones that are OP, the ones that are gonna make your hand of God just all the more powerful. The ones who are gonna make your reign absolute. The ones who are gonna make anyone question you turn to dust with the pull of a trigger or the swing of a hand and the scratch of a head, because some reason the back of my head is itching. This must be this patch. But once you find these vaults, you're gonna want to find footprints, and I think to see the little rear of a little big monster that I'm going to absolutely decimate and destroy with my new tools of destruction. Hey buddy, wake up. Okay, he might be kind of tough. Hey, are you gonna get up? Whoa, he really tried to sneak me. He was sneaky with it. He stayed down, took a little bit of damage. I can actually see that he's hurt. He kind of big. I can't even like kind of big. Look at his teeth. Look at his teeth. He got gold teeth in his mouth.
Look at his lips.
Oh, I'm hurt. Oh.
I'm going to just float on him. Watch this. See? Like a god, I levitate. As I was saying, like a god, I levitate above my enemies. Why? So I can really just show them how beneath me they are and how futile their efforts are. See, I love fighting people like him because they get in a few lucky hits and then they forget who they're fighting. It's me, Augmite, the god. Look at this clown.
I put the new 40s on a Jeep.
Stuck behind a rock in a tree.
Fuck you, bitch. Shut the fuck up, bitch. I wanna eat.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Fire, 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 fire.
This is how you control the battlefield. Put fire all over it, and he gets burned. His palms scorched, fingernails burnt to ash, teeth white.
Stop the cap.
Actually, not white, because in what universe? Once you challenge this beast of a monster on his territory and turf, you can't back down. You have to maintain eye contact.
What did he say?
Maintain. Let it know that you're not a pansy pushover. Let it know that you're here to take its cookies and its territory and mark it as yours. The beast of intellect. Wait, what am I saying, dude? Get in position.
That shit hurt it.
Okay, nah, he's playing with me now. Nah, he's playing. Eat rocks. Oh, it didn't hit him. Eat rocks. It didn't hit him again.
No.
Eat rocks. In the name of my... Okay, he is not having it. He's on a different level.
Can I get another shot at it?
I think I have to reassert my dominance through air. And there he goes. Down is Frazier. Or goes Frazier. Wait, what am I cutting at? He died behind me. What was I cutting at? Something turned green. Well, there you have it, folks. Then you stand over your enemy.
It's been a long night.
You stand inside your enemy, and with your plunger, head to the back, and you assert dominance.
Stop, wait a minute!
Now that I've fought him, I have his key, so I can take his key to this vault, open it, and enjoy the spoils. What did I get? Aw, oh, that's it?
Trash.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as a god, sometimes you have to take losses for the bigger picture, for the greater good. So, the loot, kinda trash, a little bit below average, but you still have next time. And that's the way that you have to look at things in this game. It's gonna be plenty of loot, plenty of opportunities to get god-worthy loot. Like, you could even pull Thor's hammer in a sense, but that's a topic for another time. Just stay consistent and enjoy the absolute immaculate beauty that is this game's environment. You'll see all kinds of different things, all kinds of different monsters, all kinds of different characters. Only one of such I think I can remember off the top of my head for, you know, leaving a lasting impression on me. Now that's all I'm gonna cover in this video because it's steps to being a god and I don't wanna overwhelm.
Huh?
Overwhelm. I don't want to overwhelm your tiny little brain. I want to give it time to grow and wrap its mind around all of this juicy, just amazing information that I'm giving you. So I'm going to give it to you in steps. So stick around if you want to see what the next step is. With all that being said, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. And until next time.